Yes, it's getting dark out there. People stay safe. As you can see, we are here at the castle. And you might say, why are you back at the castle? You're doing all this Brother of Steel stuff. Well, looks like what the Brotherhood wants me to do is to continue my search for my son. And I know as we go along that path, at some point you get the mission to defend the castle. And I think I'm going to want my castle really, really... I want that to be an easy thing. And so as you can see, we've got the main approach to the castle here. Pretty heavily covered. Nothing's going through that door. Unless these guns like it. We would like to have... We have one over here just in case something comes from the water, but you know. Mostly, these rockets are set up as anti-aircraft rockets. Boing, boing. What happened to this, I could have swore that was one of the good positions. Man, we have to fix that up at some point. I don't think anything has come and destroyed our artillery. But we have more lasers and rockets here. As you can see, we have a good number of rockets on this side. For the simple reason, can I get across there without falling? Let's see, yep! Hey, look at that, that was wild. And we should probably put some more rockets along here. We have another battery of them up here. And along with the artillery. Just because, yeah, probably throw some more rocket launchers down here because of that thing, yes. Now, it should be said that I intend to try and complete this without angering the Brotherhood of Steel. Should I anger the Brotherhood of Steel, things are going to go very badly. We're going to have a whole bunch of helicopters, of, you know, twin rotors coming at us from around there, probably someplace, and we need to blow a bunch of things up. Now, assuming that I don't annoy them, assuming that the defend the castle kind of deal ends up being, and we really need more weapons over here just in case, we are going to have probably the Institute beaming in all over the place, just teleporting in and doing all kinds of stuff.
So much history will soon be forgotten.
As you can see, this main entrance, it's a little bit tricky to walk through, but if they could just beam in, that doesn't do anything for us. So we do have some lasers mounted up here, also covering that entrance. But over here, back along this way, they're going to be working with impunity. Because I don't know how much you'll have some kind of stuff going on from up here, raining down in. But I mean, this area over here is very vulnerable, so we need to build up the castle. That's going to have to be the next thing before we start getting really advanced in anything else. And I know that one of the dangers here, other than the fact that it'll pick up some little bit of music and then take away my monetization rights, is we need to get some more space. So if you want to see this little trick, if you go into the workshop here, we grab all the weapons out of the workshop. By the way, I've put my own weapons in this steel case over here. Just for this trip. You see, those are the good weapons. So I don't accidentally lose them. But what we're going to do is everybody just tries to talk over me. Shut up, robots. Shut up, robots. What you do is you go in and you drop all the weapons. And this will work on any settlement, by the way. Then you enter workshop mode. And store all the weapons in the workshop. Now watch what happens to the size bar in the upper right. With every weapon that you put back in, and the more complicated weapon the better.
Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. All quiet across the common level.
You get more space, less size. It reduces the size of your establishment, of your settlement. So therefore you can end up building really ridiculous settlements that probably exceed the capabilities of the software. It's really great, so you'll end up having all kinds of nice little glitches probably. But the point is that it allows you to put up a ridiculous amount of guns. Now the other trick with that is we need to have the materials to put up said ridiculous amount of guns. And we'll get to that in a minute, as soon as we're sure we put all the weapons back. First of all the weapons are away. You don't see anything else on the ground? There was nothing special there. That's, you know, you don't drop stuff you really like. We're going to take all this stuff here so that we are equipped. And now, let's go someplace where we have a water kind of thing set up. Spectacle Island, I think, has some water available. So let's go up here. You know what? While we've got access to this, whew, that feels better. Gotta love those decontamination arches. Well, then sit down, whoever that was. I'm currently not carrying a companion with me here, simply because Dance kind of dismissed me and himself and like that. So let's go up here. Go to this workshop. Go over to Aid. This particular area has a lot of water set up, which is a real key to the game. And I, you know, yes, I'm carrying too much, but I can use AP to walk normally. As you can see, Spectacle Island here really is a spectacle. It really is one of my favorite settlements. It looks beautiful. We've got all kinds. We've got artillery if we need it. We've got guns down there if stuff comes out of the water. We've got a lot of water generation over there. All those little glowing lights. We've got a lot of guns, a whole lot of guns. How much defense do we have here? Well, it's over 999. That's all you really need to know. It's up there. But let's go upstairs.
My systems are continuing to function at peak efficiency.
As you can see, we have it set up here so we can actually have fights of animals and things. The cereal bowl. Okay, oh, they're all having dinner. So we do have...
The last time I had clean fingernails.
Hey there.
Got some stuff for sale. Care to have a look?
So glad I got Trader
sure.
Riley.
Let me show you what I've got.
Now, what we're looking for is junk. So we'll switch over to her junk kind of thing. And we'll grab whatever we can. Mostly hoping for aluminum. I'm wondering where I can find, and this is the search, where can I find an aluminum shipment? Does she have any? She has shipments of ceramic, concrete, copper. Copper is good. She has a lot of shipments. Copper, rubber, steel, wood. It's almost like she was building them up. That's a lot of stuff. And that would be almost all my money if it weren't for the fact that I have a lot of purified water. So I'm only going to lose about $2,000 on this. Confirm the trade. Normally I can kind of balance it where I just buy enough stuff to do what I need to do. They'll cover the water so I don't lose money. But right now we're in a hurry.
Whole place is run by robots.
And so I've fast traveled to the Red Rocket, which is my go-to place for junking all, you know, all my stuff here, store all junk. That's part mainly because I don't have anybody scrapping anything here. I don't have a scrap table set up. And it's very close to one of my other main water centers, which may have reset by now, because I just did a water run not that long ago. And here we are, and we have to act quickly here because there's a radio, and then, you know, you lose all your monetization just in one little click. Purified water, except... Yeah, I know, I'm carrying too much. Yeah, we know that. Now, let me talk... Where's my general store guy here? That's clothing, and clothing options are important. Not there. They must be all off having breakfast or something, wandering around. All right, that's not critical. The main thing is get the water. Let's go to our other First of all, let me show you the kind of the water setup we've got going here. In case you want to replicate this at home. Sanctuary is a great place. Oh, we got Trader inbound? Now that's one of the robots.
Don't take offense to Marcy. She's working through the loss in her own way.
Yeah, everybody knows Marcy Lyon. It's tough. But as you can see, you have a lot of potential for water generation here, and everything that your settlement doesn't need goes into your stored area here. It goes into the workshop. And so this is a good thing to do. This is what you want to do if you want to be rich in the game. Have a lot of these. Now we're going to go to Norhogden Beach.
Programming.
There
perhaps
we go.
You should have the identity
Now this is a problem. I've built a lot of robots around here just to help out and do things, they just won't shut up. Hey, 1,000 bottle caps. That's nice. That'll help. And junk. No, we don't want to take their junk. We want to store all that junk, and then we want to find aid. Where's our aid? There we go. Somewhere down here in the aid. Aha, more purified water. Nothing's as good as Spectacle Island here, but that's a lot. We have now have a significant amount of water with us. Now this is my main set of armor, my prism armor. That's the one I normally use, the coiled Tesla. That's the one you get from that one boss.
It's a pleasure to serve with you, sir.
This is my boss armor, Boss 2 T60, which I have set kind of just staring out at the pretty one. Let's take a nap and get our health back just for now. Let's see. Might as well do it for 8. And the advantage of this is time moves forward. That means that, you know, you have more time going towards
self-diagnostic complete.
Your vendors resetting. He's happy to report that he's healthy and happy and bursting with love. Now, we're going to go back. And I apologize, my mouse is a little unresponsive today. I'm not exactly sure why that is. So if you see this kind of bouncing about, let's go to the Diamond City Market. Where there are less robots, which is a good thing. Don't get me wrong, the robots are great, and I have to get more going. I think I'm going to put at least 3 more really heavy robots at the castle as part of the overall defense, which is kind of nice. Laser-based ones, not missile-based ones. You don't want to put them in there with, mini-nuke launchers killing each other. It'll be bad.
Someone said they saw you with a ghoul kid. Ain't no such thing, I told them.
Well, you were wrong, because that actually happened. Now, what you want to do is you want to check out here who has what.
If you're looking to keep your load light, we can shoot the breeze about the old-fashioned pistol or anything else you need.
Let's definitely barter.
Let's see what you got.
Feel free to test the grips.
That just doesn't sound right, Arturo. Normally, the aluminum. See, shipment of aluminum, that is critical. I definitely need a shipment of aluminum. So that's going to be, we're going to keep coming back to Arturo a whole lot. Just try to build that up. And now let's try and make some money on this too here. We're going to give him, come on, his 2,700 plus, not quite. So let's go 3,500. How's that? Roughly. There, we're not going to bankrupt him. We're going to let him have some walking around money, but we're going to, get as much as we can there.
You again. All right, got plenty of supplies.
She's always crabby with me ever since
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Here's what we got.
Ever since I made that joke about being a synth, she has no sense of humor for these things. Let's see. First of all, let's get to the adhesive, ceramic, concrete, copper, plastic. These are all things that you need. Let's see. How much do we have here? Because I don't want to completely bankrupt myself here. Military duct tape, we're definitely going to need that. Now, let's make her a little rich. So that's about what I made off the other. There you go. You can. I wonder if I have any money back in home plate. If I have any water. I might have stored a whole bunch of water here. You can check out home plate here with me. Okay, do I still have the Christmas decorations up? No, I still have the whole disco ball TV that shows nothing, which is probably an improvement over what's on the stations anymore. Let's see, transfer. Do we have anything in aid? Did I dump a bunch of water? A lot of water. Okay, see, every so often I'll be getting a bunch of water. And I'll say, well, I don't feel like seeing the guys now. I'll just do it. I'll just dump it off in my storage over there. And now, when this woman has almost all of my... Yeah, at least a couple grand of my money, I can zip back over and say, hey.
Remember, I don't serve scents. Supplies are just for humans.
Let's see what you got.
Just don't call it junk.
What's really funny is that... There have been some questions as to whether or not I'm a synth in the game. I mean, you know, it's, if you've done the Far Harbor stuff, it's never said that you're a synth. I mean, you know. It's just a matter of, let's do this, accept. But they kind of hinted it's a possibility, because you don't really have a lot of memories that are useful here, you know. Let's see, Doc.
Let's get you examined right away.
Doc Hopper
is not
here.
On the side of the surgeon.
Just need to barter.
I need some supplies, Doctor.
All right, but go easy on the chems.
I'm really going easy on the chems because I really have enough chems. I just want your antiseptic and your glass and your rubber, and these things might have some stuff in them, aluminum. You wouldn't think all that would be that much, but we've got the water for it, folks. Let's see. So about 2,000. Q-grand, doing that instantaneous math kind of stuffage. There we go. I like that. Let's accept. Confirm the trade.
Hey, man. Got a lot of chems here if you need something to help you relax.
I'm just going to sell you a bunch of water and take your money.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Chems for a balanced lifestyle.
And, you know, you don't even feel... You know, the guy have any junk, Solomon, here? Junk? Doesn't have any junk. And right now I'm all about the junk, so we're just going to take 800 of your dollars here, so... 854 is too much, 840 is too much, and that's not enough. That's 50. Close enough. Close enough for jazz. I feel like I'm doing a service somehow there, and I don't know why.
Got too much dirt in that hair?
Goodness. That's just wrong. Alright, what we're gonna do now... Where is... There we go. The General Atomics Galleria.
Get it,
Here we are, the General Atomics Galleria.
Welcome to the General Atomics Galleria. Welcome to Slocum's Joe. Can I set you up with a nice hot cup of coffee? On the house.
What else do you have?
I suppose I could whip up a few things.
Okay, he only has 629, but we'll cash him out. Good enough. You're gonna need water. Purified water, Bean. That's what's gonna make your coffee good. That guy's the one guy who probably needs all this water. He's gonna go through it. Now, where is Dylan's? Dylan's might have some stuff that might be useful for
good evening. Can I help you with anything, sir?
Barter.
Let's see what you got.
We have an excellent selection of merchandise. At least we used to.
That's funny. Apparel junk. Not much, but Yeah, gold watch. Or two, ceramic, I don't know. Do we really need... The Abraxo cleaner is probably good. Let's just... We'll do that. Got lots of water. And you know what, while we're at it? And while we're at it, let's actually confirm the trade. While we're at it, I know there's a couple more in here someplace, but you know, there comes that point where you're like, meh. I don't think there's anybody else here, like, shipments of... That's gonna be food. Let's see, then you got this guy. Sprocket.
Might I help you with something?
Sure, let's take a look.
General Atomics, for all things robotics.
Well, let's see. Well, flamer fuel. Gas canister, steel and oil, and a used oil can. Yeah, we got lots of flamer fuel, but I guess we'll go for it. Oil is really kind of a critical thing. I wonder if we have enough stuff to go back to... was it Riley? Tylee? What was her name down in... That's Spectacle Isle. And then get some of that money back.
You need something?
I've crabby. Got a few minutes to browse.
All sales are final.
Nah. Not even taking your money. We're just gonna not waste our time. Let's go back to good old Spectacle Island here. Where is it? We're down here. Whee!
Farm's not much.
Ooh, convenient.
Got any scab to sell?
Yes.
Sure.
Let me show you what I've got.
Okay. Is she reset? She's reset. So. That's kind of... Now, we lost some money there because we didn't get our money back, so to speak. But that means we've got this much more stuff. Let's go to my inventory. My aid. Let's throw her all the... Well, maybe not. We have 19,000. I don't know that we'll get to 19,000. Cancel that. Just take all of her stuff. Get into the shipments. She's really loaded with shipments here. Really impressively. A lot of shipments of stuff. Maybe we will hit 19,000. No, not quite. Can I offer you? Instead of that, let's say we need about 17,000? Close enough. Leave you a little bit of something, but at least now you have a whole bunch of water.
Hello, sir.
Yes?
Looks like Minutemen hanging out. That's a good thing. Got the whole hat thing going. You run up here. If she's reset, first of all, 400 bottle caps, my kickback from everything else. I'm in apparel. I need aid. And the purified water is reset. Can you see how this works? Can you see how you can end up becoming ridiculously wealthy in this game? Now let's head back, because go all the way to Sanctuary. I keep hoping I can run into, what's her name, Trash Can Carla. She usually has an oil shipment. And you really need oil shipments for these guns. And there may be more water. There may or may not be. We may have cycled enough time to get more water. And we just did some trading here with our good friend the Vault-Tec rep, which I forgot to hit the button. He's feeling good about life. We did have some more water from these wonderful water generators.
Quantum, oh, this is something got taken out by the defenses.
Identity confirmed.
Ah, Dead Raider. Okay, we'll take that stuff and some mongrel. I think that just regens. It respawns periodically. I could fast travel here, but hey, it's so close. And boogity 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 boogity. And you just make it. Store all the junk you bought, which was a lot. And we still... Oh, here, we get rid of the knuckles, the pipe pistol. And what else we got in the apparel? A drifter outfit. Don't need the mongrel dog meat. And we'll keep the rest. Okay. And we need to fast travel once again across the Commonwealth. This time back to Norhogden Beach, where there should be additional water. And then, enough time should have passed that we should be able to go to the Mechanist's lair. Okay, we did a little bit of...
You humans need to make regarding life and death.
A little bit of back and forth because I didn't realize I wasn't recording. So, is there water here now? There wasn't water the last time. Still not water here. But
must be quite a burden.
One of the things that I did notice, I did a whole little talk here.
How much we still have to discover out here.
Didn't know if I recorded or not. So, here's Sergeant Ampere. And I built Sergeant Ampere to be just big enough to go up here and look over everything and then paste whatever is a problem with these gigantic lasers, and he's got voltaic everything on him. And why is he dead? What the heck could have killed Sergeant Ampere? I mean, I really don't have any idea. I liked that robot. I liked him a lot. And now his body's just there. It's been there for a few saves now. I'm a little concerned that if something bad happened, like Dance came through here and blasted the crap out of him, because we did just leave Fort Strong up there. But how are things looking here? I must be outside the field. Let's see. There we go. Food's good. Water's good. Everything's good. Cow's good. Okay, let's go visit the Mechanist now. The Mechanist's lair. See if she's reset, because I know she usually has some fiber optics and stuff like that that you need for the lasers. And we'll probably get a mission from her, so you'll get to actually see some shooting and things. Because we do need robot parts. We're going to want to build more robots as part of this whole build-up of the castle. This might be a multi-piece video. There might be more than one video on this, although it probably won't all be at one shot because I've got a lot of plans here. Yeah, there might be some time in between videos while I build it up, but we'll see how it goes. Basically, my plan for the castle is I want to be that whenever the Institute fiends teleport in, they are basically eviscerated instantly, and then no one really even has to fire a shot. That's what we really want. It's like, ha-ha, boom! I don't care if they're coursers. I want them absolutely annihilated within seconds. And here we go. Have I got any water stored here? This is another place where I would store water. And not this time, though. Tippity tappity, clickety clackety. Haha, you're up!
Hey there.
I have a tracking signal from another one of my bots.
Okay.
Be careful out there. With some of the modifications I added, the bots can be a little dangerous.
That was kind of the goal, wasn't it?
Mind if we trade a few things?
Sure.
And let's just go to our junk. Now here's what we look for. We look for the ceramic, the circuitry, copper, fiber optics, gears, oil, rubber, screws. This seems like more stuff than she used to have. Are all these guys picking up steam, or has it just been so long since I've been back that they just have a lot of stuff? Are they generating more? How is this working out? Okay, so we need about 10,000 here. 99. I'll leave her some walking around money. And you can drink! Okay, we head on back out through here. I'm so glad I didn't kill her, really. Let's see. Where's a good place to go? We'll dump all the stuff off. You know what we'll do? Let's stop at the Starlight. We'll clear out that workshop. And maybe that trader. Dump everything at the Red Rocket, then go hunt the robot. What do you think, gang? That's not like a plan?
Looking to buy?
Always looking
to buy. Let's see what you have.
Great.
And sell, for that matter. You've got hardly anything. You still have the water I gave you last time. Okay, so. Well, got to give. I sold it to him. Transfer. 50 bottle caps. Now, as you can see, this junk I did not put here. This junk is being generated, and it'll max out. So, let's see, how's the junk farm looking? Everybody's still working, everybody's still alive.
We have the entire Commonwealth to explore. Where should we go next?
You should stand there and work on junk. That's what you should do. So odd, usually when I come here, somebody immediately gets shot by the defenses. It's like they get blasted into smithereens. Any lootable corpses? Nope, they're all just shot to bits. I see a couple guns. Okay, let's head back to the Red Rocket. And we store all the junk. We're still loaded with water, I think. Let's see, are there any more? Trash can Carla? We're just looking for trash can Carla. Look for that trash can Carla. See anything here in the way of that yet? Okay. And no trash can Carla. Everyone's having lunch. Oh, let's head back. Let's go back to Diamond City here. And route to hunting robots. And I know this may seem a little tedious. I'm trying to show you how you go about generating some wealth here so that you can build up your settlements. And this is the back and forth that you have to do. And maybe what we'll do is maybe we'll save the robot hunting for the next one. No. We're going to do the robot hunting, and we're going to wrap this video up with... I should have gotten right down into the... Looks like it's nighttime, so we might be able just to get rid of the last of the water with the robot here. Okay, where is he? There he is.
Shopping at night? Diamond City surplus is always open.
Well, yeah, let's see what Percy has here. In the misc and... Junk. We got adhesive. The ceramic copper's big. Rubber's big. Springs and steel. Wood big, believe it or not. And then we've got to unload this water. All right, looks like he's going to be the one ending up be on the plus side here. But kind of holding right here at 18,000, you know. Is that where is that? No, it's 183,000. Okay, 183,000. I guess it really not going to matter that much when we're... Okay, store all the junk again. Now we're back down to 171. Go back over here. Select, let's say, the Overseer's Guardian. No. Yeah, you might switch back to the explosive in a minute. Now, where are... Where's the rogue robot? Nowhere good. All off on that. Let's try going from here. I think I've been here before. Okay. We're close. Where is the bot? Something just cashed in. So something may be killing it. We just one-shot it? Cryogenic leather left leg. I don't know why you'd have it. Shouldn't it have blown up when I killed it? Ow. We got an oscillotron head and a biometric scanner out of it, but I dropped it. That's weird. Okay. Oh, look. A tank. And bad things. Okay, this is bad. I can't see. Why isn't it going into that? Wow, this thing is persistent. I'm gonna get killed by this thing. Aid. Stimpy Stimpy. And then we're going to go... weapons. I think we need the explosive shotgun here at this point. That's the nice thing about the explosive shotgun. You don't really need to be able to see. Where did those body parts go? You'd think that there'd be something valuable off of that. That was nasty. Had a bit of one? Sting wing meat. There's another one of them. Pretty nasty. I just wanted to go look over here at the stuff. Okay, this is bad. Is it dead? It don't appear to be dead. Now it's dead. Could have probably tried to use the hack and then take the stuff out of it kind of thing, but... That was behaving bizarrely too. It's interesting how the tanks have a very World War II look to them. Nothing really to interface with here. Anything up here in this old airplane thingy? Besides mines? Civil alert system broadcast. What's that? You picked it up a second ago. It's found, but well, I guess maybe it's just a signal. At any rate, now we can go back. What's down there? There's some more. Lost. Bottle caps. More explosives. You'd think I'd be looking for them by now. Kind of a glowing pond over there. Should we go look investigate the glowing pond for the hell of it? Even though it's obviously an incredibly bad idea. I got 28 shotgun shells left. That ain't good. It's just there is something here. Whoa! Yeah, back off, back off, back off. What is that guy? Stimpy up and Rad-X ourselves a little bit. Who is this guy? What is this place? What does it mean that you got a couple people? Wow, look at that. I'm still picking up rads, even with the Rad-X. Where are we? No place happy. Just mark this in your head. No place happy there. I'm gonna go. Need to go someplace to get cleaned up. Let's go to Spectacle Island, because it's near the castle. America in the year 2077 was a land of advanced technological achievements and terrible civil strife. All anybody wanted was a happy life, instead they got complete nuclear annihilation. Yeah. Let's hope that's not a trend. Any more water? Got to find out, right? Parallel aid up, yep. A little bit less than last time, which is, I wonder why. Means there's a drain on it from something. I wonder if somewhere.
Everything seems to be proceeding according to plan, sir.
Something's knocked out.
Got any scab to sell?
Yipper.
Sure. Let me show you what I've got.
Even though she already works for me, I always have the option of asking her to work for me. It's a very weird thing. Okay, go to my inventory. 13,000. This time we're gonna let's try to fill that up. So we got the shipments of wood, steel, rubber, copper, ceramic, and concrete. I think that's probably good enough for now. Let's get your shipments so we don't break ourselves here. You can have some stuff to sell, and now, the moment you've all been waiting for, we go back to the castle. Let's give you just some thoughts on how the pain train perk lets you sprint into enemies and inflict damage. Wearing power armor increases its effectiveness. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, now. Now that we're back here again, what we were concerned about, largely,
you hear about that farm run by ghouls? Isn't that something?
It's all something, baby. It's all something. Now I'm thinking,
monitoring the Commonwealth is going to be quite rewarding. What a fascinating place.
You need something, General?
Nope.
Learn history lest it repeat itself.
Let's go here. Concrete floor. Can we put this on? Why won't that link up? Okay, roofs.
This is Radio Freedom.
Come on!
Stay tuned for updates.
It won't let me build the cross? Why is that? And why is there like some kind of ram horn logo there with the... metal roofs? No? Okay, you're completely foiling my plan to put a thing across there and put guns all across it. Okay, let's go.
Broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth.
Let's do some basic stuff here.
Stay safe, people.
Defense. Turrets now. Heavy lasers. We can build one with what we got. What are we low on? Aluminium. We've got a shipment of aluminium. Is there a time delay on that? Let's build it anyway. Do we not have... Hey, we have 1,000 steel. We must be hooked up on a supply line. Let's see. Power. We should be able to connect it here. Come on. It's something. I want to put them all along here, but, you know, now it's... Why do we still have not enough aluminum? We have to get more aluminum shipments? Maybe there's a delay on aluminum shipments. What else can we build?
This is Radio Freedom. It's 10 a.m.
We're low on oil. We just got an oil shipment.
Report. Keep it tuned here for updates. You're tuned to Radio Freedom.
And why are these little things can you hear? Like,
all
you know.
Quiet, which is how we like it.
Defense circuits. Why does it say why is there a mechanist symbol there? Did they change something with the way this works? What is that little symbol? That's the symbol for the mechanist. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm perplexed.
One day, we'll put this back together. Better than ever.
Yes?
Yes, we will.
Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me.
Oh, all these people and their synths. This is another defense thing. We have a cow blocking the entrance. That works. And so I'm going to end this video where it started. Yeah, here we are at the south entrance here to the castle. I've gotten a lot of stuff, but for some reason, it's not showing up as available yet. Let's take a look. Let's take one more thing here. Let's take a look. Data map. Well, here, where's show supply lines? Somehow, the castle supply line has been cut. Well, we have to fix that. That's our problem, ladies and gentlemen. We have somehow we've lost the supply line to the castle. How did this happen? Could that have been? Man, I can't imagine it would have been Sergeant Ampere, because he would have wouldn't have been up on the deck. He would have been walking around on the ground with a cow. I don't know. I know we'll build another robot, and then we'll get that going. But on that note, maybe we'll make that the next video here. And on this note, here is your Black Knight, resplendent in my fedora and what looks like stuff cobbled from the bathroom department at the Home Depot or something like that, or Lowe's, if that's your preference. Oh, good. Long and short of it, this is the Black Knight. Have a great night.